Warning, incoming attack.
All right, you maggots, haul ass or die. Go, go, go! We're clear!
Some ride, eh, buddy? Who's the new guy?
Matthew Kane, one certified badass.
A man like Kane could get us killed. Shut the hell up, Strauss.
Gentlemen, good news in the war against the Strog. A lone Marine battled through enemy lines and killed the Strog's leader, the Macron. He's also disabled the Strog planetary defense guns, so it's a ground pounder's war from here on out. HQ has ordered us to assist clearing out a landing zone for a mobile command center.
Shit, you're not dead. I'm lucky for you, Lieutenant Voss was in a hurry to move out. Rhodes wanted to bury you. The LT left orders that everyone's supposed to hook up with the squad ASAP. Just go through those doors, you'll run into them eventually.
There, he's stabilized for the moment. You're Kane, right?
HQ.
My name's
HQ.
Anderson.
Come in, HQ.
Here, let me go. You're good to go, Marine. If you get hurt, find a medic. They'll heal you up.
Come on!
Squad up ahead.
require a medic. HQ, come in. Damn Scorpion, such a general thing. Kovic, what took you so long to get back?
Sorry, Sarge. I had a run-in with a Strog. I met this Marine from Rhino Squad.
Your Rhino Squad? Hightail it back to the landing site.
Don't worry, you'll be fine. Here. I gave him a med pack and sedated him. He'll be okay.
Thanks, son. And you're free to go. Take that door and it'll get you to your squad.
Survive. I won the bet with Rhodes. We were not properly introduced. I am Alejandro Cortez, Rhino Squad sharpshooter. Lieutenant Voss stationed me to guard the flank. But you are to proceed that way and rendezvous with the rest of our squad.
won the bet.
What if I missed?
Just getting started. We gotta take out that air defense cannon, but the Strog flyers are keeping us pinned down. There's no way to...
Sergeant Bidwell, this is Boss. I think I found a way to get at that cannon. Can you reach Kane?
He's right here, sir.
Good. Kane, go to the Strog hangars. Viper Squad, rendezvous with you there. If you can take out the launching bays, the flyers won't be a problem. Boss out.
You heard the man, Kane. Get to the hangar. Morris, go with him. Move out!
Why don't we chat later?
Rhino Squad, eh?
So what are we gonna do here?
Our mission's to clear hostiles out of the hangars so a demolitions team can work safely. Unfortunately, comlink signals can't penetrate the rock of this mountain.
I suppose I could stay here and relay the comm signals for you guys.
That'd be great. Come on, let's go. Here, take this shotgun. It's gonna come in handy real soon.
Got you, That window's reinforced glass. It'd take a lot more than our weapons to break it. Hey, Kane, you're the scout. Why don't you see if there's another way into that section?
Target acquired!